lovelies, welcome back to my channel, and for today's video, we are going to TJ Maxx. So if you would like to see what I find, then just keep on watching. Smoking and inhaling every moment. It was reckless in the old day. I can see it in your eyes, cause they never really stopped.
I have a whole bunch of this Deluxe Mineral Veil Foundation, a $56 value for $10. They also have the Eraser Face reusable makeup removing cloth, $2 for $5. They have a whole bunch of these powder blush from Bare Minerals. This is But First Coffee, and this is $7.99. They have this Pacifica Super Powder Eyeshadow Trio for $4.99 and Pretty Pink, and this one's $14.99. They have a whole bunch of the Bare Mineral foundation. This is new, this is by Cargo. It's a powder blush, and this one's $4.99. This is in the shade Tonga, and there's medium and dark. And then they have a whole bunch of Synergy from Kat Von D, and this is $4.99. They still have the Smashbox Trio eyeshadow. These are $7.99. Of the Pacifica Smolder Eyelining Gel. This one's $4.99. From Anastasia. This is a new shade and didn't see before. This is the shade Peachy Love. And this one's $10.99. And then they still have Pink Passion. This is by Bobbi Brown. This is the bronzing powder, and this one's $24.99. These are the other shades of the Bare Minerals. They have You Had Me at Merlot, that Peach Dough, Berlini Brunch, and But First Coffee, which I showed you guys the last time. These are the shades of the blush. This is like a almost like a hot pinkish, a light coral, and then a very nude blush. And they still have the Bare Minerals neutrals. These are $10 each. And then another one of the Pacifica Bare Minerals original foundation. And then they have a whole bunch of these. I don't know what this is. Fiberglass extension two-piece kit. Ooh, this is very interesting. So it makes your lashes longer. Wow, how much is this? $7.99. Let's try this out. And then they have this one right here. This is by Bobbi Brown Stick Foundation, and this one's $14.99. There's a lot of Bobbi Brown Sticks. This is the last time, so they still have like Anastasia Liquid Foundation, Stila Concealers. These are the Shimmer and Glow Liquid Eyeshadow. I don't know if I showed this, but this is in the shade Freedom. And then this one is the highlighter, and it's in Admiral. I think I showed this the last time already. And I have a whole bunch of Kat Von D. And then like more Kat Von D there. Guys, look behind. We have the MAC lipsticks again. And this is the Look in a Box Be Wild Mini Lipsticks. There's 5 inside. And this is the actual size. And it's 25. The purple shade here. This is Danzig. This is $6.99. They have more of the Cargo bronzing powders. And then the Kat Von D Eye Contour Palette. And then this is new. This is the Blossom Plum Gone Wild, a $30 value for $7.99. Cargo powder blush looks like. This is in the shade Tonga, and it's a very pale pink. So nice. Shade a very golden looking bronze. And this one is in the shade medium. So this one can be as a contour for pale skin, and also like a bronzer for like medium skin. So this would be a best bet for me. This is the shade dark. It looks lighter on camera, but it is darker in person. So this would be a perfect contour and brush bronzer for me.
So erase your face again. The light two shades of the original foundation from Bare Minerals. And then they have a whole bunch of Corrigo blushes here. Ooh, this is new. This is the Swimmable Eyeliner Trio, $27 value for $4.99. Not bad. This is Icky in emerald shade.
My goodness, guys. My gosh, they restocked the Anastasia lipsticks. And there's a whole bunch. They have Spice, Brandy, Honey, Cool Brown, Starch. These are shades that I never seen before. Rosewood. They have a whole bunch. Oh my gosh. And these are $7.99 each. They have Smashbox. This one is Nude Wood. And this one is $7.99. And then they have a whole bunch of Kat Von D still. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna go through this and show you guys. They have more down here as well. And these are like a whole bunch. Dead Roses, Spice. Oh my gosh, I'm dying. Oh my goodness, thank God I came today. This is a new shade of Anastasia Liquid Lipsticks. I didn't see this before. This is $7.99. This is in the shade Crush. And there's another one. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna go through this and see which one I'm gonna get. And then there's more here. Oh my god. So new shades of the stick foundation, guys. There's Stage and Shadow, which is $9.99. And then they have Boxum Lip Polish. This is in the shade Alyssa, which is $3.99. Nice. So found another Smashbox lipstick. This is $7.99 in Press Store, which is a matte lipstick. Mini eraser sponges, and these are $2.99. So cute.
Hey lovelies, it's the next day. I'm here at TJ Maxx again to see if they have new items. So let's go ahead and see if they do, and if they do, then I'll go ahead and record it for you guys. So let's go.
I also have this one right here. This is the purple shade. It's Danzig, and it's $6.95. Next, it's a face set, and it comes with lip gloss, eyeshadow palette, and a highlighter palette. Baby lips stuff. So these are the lip balm. Lipsticks or lip balms. These are $1.99 each. They also have now Milani lipsticks. This is their ruby red, and this one's $1.99. I think these are like $8 at Walmart or something. There's different colors. There's this one, there's a pink one, there's brandy berry, there's this one right here, ruby valentine. Yeah, they're like for fall shade. And they also have the moisture lock lip treatment. Also, this one is probably the same price. No, it's $2.99. It's more makeup breakup oil cleansing oil here. It's by Boschia, and this one's $12.99. they also have this one here, everyday gel to mousse cleanser, for $12.99. they still have the moisturizer, and these are $14.99. interesting to find. This is by e.l.f. This is a mattifying bubble mask, and it's only $5.99.
So I did get a few items at TJ Maxx today. I didn't get any of the skincare, but I got a new item. I didn't show this to you guys. I just picked it up and I forgot to, and I thought it was the same shade as the one I got of yesterday. But this is the shade medium, and there was only one, and I really love this shade, guys. It's so nice, and it looks like that. Look how nice it is. I know the light does not do it justice, but I will probably post a video right here to show you guys. And this is $10. And I also got the Stila painted lady. This is the glitter and glow highlighter, and this one is really nice. Sorry guys, I got cut off, but this is the rose gold shade, and I really like this one. I showed this in the video, yesterday's video, I believe, and I picked it up for you guys, so I will be giving this away in this video. And I came across this. I didn't realize that I missed out on this. This is the powder brush from Erol Technique's Brush Crush collection. So I will be giving this away, but I will include it in the 1K giveaway. So this will be included in the Erol Technique Brush Crush collection, and unfortunately I didn't picture this because I already filmed that video last week, and it will be up next week, so you guys will win this and it will be included in that giveaway. So they did have a few items out. They were mostly just skincare, and I showed it in the video, and that's pretty much it. I did not see like new makeup out. They do say that they have shipments every day now because it is the holidays, so I'm gonna try do it every two other days, and we'll see if we get new items. So that's pretty much it, guys. I will leave the instructions down in the description box so you guys can win the Stila highlighter. I will give that away in this video, and that's pretty much it. So if you guys want to share this video and tell your friends about it, then let them subscribe. Hit that bell so you guys will be notified when there are giveaways going on or if there's new videos out. And thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye, lovelies. One taught me love, one taught me patience, and one taught me pain.